Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. It won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility. On your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
At least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
There's nothing.
Something to prove AIM is hurting inhumans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the inhumans. I'm afraid that's not enough.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Keeping the inhumans.
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why. Watch your back. Any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Apparently, that was the last of them.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures.
This place does not look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving a bad review.
Thank you. you'll need to take out the security node.
That did not go as planned.
Me too.
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
Win-win-win!
Good job.
One down, one to go.
90-90, sweetheart!
Did it. Let's get in there.
Nice work. Looks clear for now.
There's a shield cache near to you.
Jackpot. Let's see what that vault is hiding. We located a few more of those vaults. Just in time, too. The Resistance could really use these extra supplies.
Thank you.
bugs.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you weren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry.
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. There is a chest with gear close by. One of AIM's equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap.
Breathe, kids.
You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my processor allows, sir.
Sleep it off!
One of their agents is down. Excellent. Another agent down. Well done. That squad member has been neutralized. Search samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Passing their security now. Stand by. I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal. Control of a terminal. Please deal with it. Took back control of an access point. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. AIM has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it.
Yeah.
AIM unit took back control of an access point. Just lost an access point. Return it to our control. Jarvis, tell me you got it. Yes, sir. 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples.